A little bit. I recall last time I'm having some battery problems.
Yeah, I think this is the battery's charged.
Fix it?
Yep.
Good. What was wrong?
It was set to view in here, so I just changed it with that button there.
Good.
So.
Good. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. You hear from Tracy and Jack. I hear they're looking at a house.
That's the last I heard from them.
Yeah.
I hadn't spoke in depth to either one of them too much. But they sound excited to see the house.
Yep. It's a beautiful house, but damn, it's 112 years old, and they want, you know, it's not very big, and they want $154,000.
Wow. I guess that's the cost of living up there.
Yep.
In the city.
Yep.
I didn't know they were looking at a specific one, so I guess... You've heard more than I have.
This is our stuff here too?
Yep, all the way to the end there. That first row is all white oak, I think.
Right. That's probably not going to germinate.
Yeah, they were... Dave and I pointed them. I remember the acorns being real light. And
were the radicals emerged, or were they emerged and rotten, or
like decomposed and lightweight?
Yeah.
Not much, you know, heft to them.
Yep.
There was a good bit of them were rotten.
You know, I was barbecue. I had to go to Gatlinburg, actually, but we took the conference last week. And there's a pork barbecue.
Yeah, I think there's a pork barbecue. Yeah, that was looking for something a little
smaller and more local. Probably should have just went by that stand we saw on the side of the road.
Yeah, I bet you they were. She lives on the same island as Atlantic City.
next week, I'm going to be plan.
Melissa, make sure your shirt's pulled down in the back. No plumber's butt.
Is plumber
yeah.
Is that on camera?
Yeah, well, no. I'm just telling you. There's been instances in the past when some of the ladies have been a little careless, and we've got some pretty good plumber's butt shots.
Gotcha.
We, of course, don't use them. What?
That was the bee dance. Ha!
Well, I didn't. I was filming up close view, but so I didn't get the bee dance on camera. Yeah. I was filming you planting, like I got your, like the hand, your hands actually putting the acorns right into the furrows.
Good.
Are those bees buzzing around you? I guess that's enough for a dance.
Within my vicinity. I think it might be in that container. It's like an everyday event.
Are you guys going in town for lunch, or are you bringing your lunches?
We brought our lunches every time.
Did you get it, Scott?
Got that.
Okay, good. Why do they have bees here?
Are you wearing perfume?
No.
Okay. Well, I don't know. They must like you.
They sense my fear. Did I give you the wrong one?
This is just beautiful. Yesterday would have been a good day to plant these. That's the one. Spitting rain a little bit, spitting mist, you know, kind of cold. That's perfect. Well, it's the trees doing it. Mm-hmm. All right. I'm out of here. I'll see you guys later.
All right, Scott. See ya. have like a